Student athletes' skills on the playing field, court or ice, can make big money for the school that they represent. And as Heidi Wigdahl explains, Bethel University is taking steps to help students get in on that payday.
Here at Bethel University, a new online platform has launched as a way to open doors for student athletes, making it easier for them to get compensated for their name, image, and likeness.
I think it's a really cool opportunity.
Sophomore Will Carcos is a golfer and one of about 600 Bethel athletes who can take advantage of this opportunity if they want to.
As we looked at it, it kind of became a no-brainer.
Athletic director Greg Peterson says their partnership with the third-party vendor Influencer allows them to be in compliance with the NCAA after the NIL change last year.
If a student athlete wants to create or work in music, prior to this, they couldn't post things on YouTube and make any get any compensation off of that. Now they can.
It also makes it easy for athletes to go on the site and connect not only with businesses, but nonprofits they may want to partner with for free that align with Bethel's values.
You hear the stories at Division I where student athletes are getting massive NIL deals. And we don't anticipate that happening here. But we feel like there are opportunities.
There's two ways they can do it, through the Global Exchange or the local version called Royal Exchange. Bethel is only the second Division III institution in the country to partner with Influencer.
It'll be great to be able to make extra money on the side, and then if you're not making money, I mean, you're making connections with these companies and employers that can maybe help lead to like an internship or some sort of job in the future.
Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News.